First one, that is porifera. Living things, basically unicellular and multicellular. So in your topic Animalia, they directly given that porifera kingdom. So we know that initially you already know that the kingdom classifications, classification of hierarchy, that means based on their characters and fundamental similarities, they are classified into kingdom, phyla and families, and the genus and species, all the groups. So here in the Animalia, these are unicellular and multicellular. Unicellular animals are single cell, so that is that porifera. So first we start with, based on that organization, unicellular cells will be developed into a multicellular structures. The multicellular also, the arrangement is cellular organization and tissue level organization and organ system level organization. First we start with cellular level organization in that first kingdom, the phyla, that is porifera. Porifera, these are cellular level organization structure, that means loosely arranged cells. Loosely arranged cells, and these are mostly sedentary. Sedentary means these are not motile, non-motile, which will be stay in a particular location for longer period. Sedentary. So they will do food habits and everything by water canal system process. Ambulacral system or water canal system. So that means the food will be carried through the osteopores, the structures like the sponges, for example. They will be here like this. It is having a pore outside that is called osteopore and ostium, and osteopores will be there. So the water will be passed through and it will be exchange the food, given the food, and exchange the gases, and also collecting the waste and everything. So these are called porifera.